my pleasure to move us into that portion of the ceremony now which recognizes our graduates. This year is a very special commencement because we are hooding our first ever doctoral student at Cabrini University. Would Dr. Michael Renzi, Professor of Education and Dissertation Chair, please escort Shirley Dixon to the front of the stage. Shirley Dixon is not only the first student to receive a doctoral degree at Cabrini University, she's also the first student to receive a bachelor's, a master's, and a doctoral degree at Cabrini. She received her Bachelor of Science in Education degree in 1984 and her Master's of Education degree in 1989. And she is an integral part of the Cabrini University in so many other ways. She has served as a full-time faculty member of Cabrini, as well as leading college-wide diversity efforts as a full-time staff member. She is currently an integral member of the Cabrini University's Board of Trustees. For all of these reasons, it's meaningful that Shirley Dixon will receive the first academic doctoral degree from Cabrini University. Would Dr. Beverly Bry, Dean for Education, please come forward to present our doctoral candidate.
President Taylor and Provost Gingrich, the faculty have reviewed the academic accomplishments and the dissertation manuscript provided by Shirley Dixon. It is my pleasure to present her to you on behalf of the School of Education for the degree of Doctor of Education. The title of Ms. Dixon's dissertation is Principals' Perceptions of Multicultural Leadership in Urban Schools.
Now put together.